The high school football season is officially over, and now News Channel 11 needs your help highlighting some of the best players from the season. We're asking you to vote for which player you think earned the title of the 2023 People's Choice Player of the Year Award. You can cast a vote once every hour for your favorite player from our region using that QR code right there on your screen. You can also visit our website, WJHL.com. Voting is open until December the 8th.